Hello friends, my name is Shagra Garg.
Hello friends, my name is Nirvi Garg.
Hello friends, my name is Yashvi Garg.
Today we will tell you about the unboxing of the game Battleship and how to play it.
Let's open the box and see what is inside it.
Inside the box there are two cases.
Under this case there are white pegs and under this case there are red pegs and the ships.
Inside each case there are two grids. This is the ocean grid and this is the target grid.
The white pegs, red pegs and the ships are to be equally distributed among two players.
This ship has 5 holes, so it is a sink carrier. This ship has 4 holes, so it is a sink battleship. This ship has 3 holes, so it is a sink cruiser.
This ship also has 3 holes, so it is sink submarine. This ship has 2 holes, so it is sink destroyer.
The cases are to be arranged in this manner, so each player cannot see its opponent arrangement of ships.
But to make you understand, we are arranging them like this. Now I will tell you how to play the game. First, both the players will arrange their ships in the ocean. Now the ships are arranged. First, it is my turn and for example, I guess G8. Now the opponent player will tell if it is a hit or a miss.
It is a miss because there is no ship on G8. So, the opponent player will, on G8, the opponent player will put G8 in the target grid.
Now the opponent player will guess.
I guess C4.
It is a hit because there is a ship on C4. Now I will put a red peg on C4 in the ocean grid and the opponent player will put a red peg on the C4 in the target grid. Now again it is my chance and I guess E6.
It is a miss. I guess C3.
It is a hit. This ship, sink destroyer has completed and now the opponent player will put a red peg on the upper part of the target grid, which shows that he or she has guessed one ship completely.
Friend, if you like that video, please like,
share
and subscribe.